I don't know. I didn't check my score before I got this guy.
It wasn't as high as mine, I can tell you that right now.
Yeah. Oh yeah, I got it.
Wait, my friend. I'm coming with you.
Ooh, I just got two creature in there. Nice.
The ancient vault beneath our feet promised power, but we did not realize how much until we were released from the bonds of life. To hear its true message. Man, it's just the beginning.
We Hitler, we already heard your
go ahead and
share conversation.
Victory over death.
What's your
say? What? Oh, my suck it, Paul.
Hey, you want some schnitzel.
Oh, you want my schnitzel?
I found some grenades.
Yeah, I'm putting some trip mines by this elevator that they came out last time.
Who's around me?
I'm upstairs. Getting ready to...
There's a skeleton. And this warehouse is trying to escape.
Nice.
We will bring forth not a new dawn, but an eternal.
Oh, he cut somebody's face off. The seal is broken.
I'll say when you're ready, I'll shoot it.
I'm ready.
I'm ready.
Okay. I'm ready.
Well, fuck, I wanted to shoot it, asshole.
Love you.
Fucking dickmonger.
Yeah.
A great one. Oh, you're not.
Landmine kill, what? Don't die on us, Paul. We need you. One last time, right here, this elevator between us, that's where the chainsaw guy came through. That's why I got a couple trip mines there.
I think the suicide is
a I don't know.
Oh, make sure that guy's dead.
I think he's dead. You want me to go trigger it? Fine, I'll do it. Ooh, I got a dynamite. Oh, come search these corpses, Paul. They got landmines and good shit on them. Might as well.
Here they come.
Well, ain't nothing coming. Now they're coming.
I hear them.
I hear someone.
Do we have to go in the hole? Fine, I'll go in the hole. Can't go in there.
Yeah, I went Darklaw the last time.
Sounds like he's back behind us.
Might as well come down.
I did that, but I didn't know. I figured it might do something. Come on, game.
Think it glitched.
Fuck off. Really?
Who's playing now?
Not a damn zombie around. And you bleed out.
Oh shit!
Yeah, I blew up.
If you come up here, you can hear them.
Like, what the?
Up to the or something.
There they are.
Oh, I'm bleeding out because I'm standing over the boat. Better go?
Come in. I don't know where everybody is. Oh, you're right behind. Oh,
I'm right here, okay. Down. Apparently explosions hurt me up here.
I don't think you will get. Because you're
Oh shit, you died. I was trying. Oh no. Watch yourself. That dude. Chainsaw. Up behind one, this way.
Where is
it?
Got him.
Come on, you. I got him. Let's go up another.
Okay.
Nice. I kill more skeletons.
Oh, shit. That was my own explosion.
There. There's Bonehead.
Yeah, just stay alive. Trying to cover you. I don't know if this MG is actually doing any damn good. Is that a heavy? Yeah, that, if you stay right there, I got a perfect angle if they walk up too close to you.
Nice. That'll work.
I'm kind of like shooting in between these 2x4s. In real life, I would have cut this building down if I know. Or a vine shaft, or whatever the hell it is.
Got it.
The ancient chamber.
Dang it, Paul. That's okay, I'll come pay my respects.
Yeah, give me a thing.
Gonna rub his hemorrhoid all over
you.
Yeah.
See, I have to sacrifice my body for this mission to continue on.
Exactly. Oh, I'm gonna explore downstairs here.
Yeah, what's over here?
Climb up, huh?
I think it's the last one.
Yeah, well...
I like gold.
Oh, well, one's right here.
Yeah, we gotta place something right here.
Oh, okay, well, we'll wait for Fat Dude to come over here, and I guess...
I'm right here.
We'll do it all at once.
Sorry, I was looking for goo.
Oh.
They are unlocking the vault.
Good luck.
Get down there! Stop them!
Ooh, it's like fireworks. Oh, look.
I found a bunch of ammo.
They're coming from the top. Ah! Exploded.
You know the convention you were looking at.
Huh? What?
You remember the convention you were looking at? Yeah, they're all coming from there.
Oh, nice. These armored guys, if you shoot them in the chest, it's two shots with the beagle.
I'm doing mag dumps, so...
Done that. Oh, I just got bitch slapped with a shovel.
That one fucked down.
Click, 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 click. Look at him, look. He's just wailing on my face. Oh, shit. Where did you come from?
Oh,
it was a crawler. Well, there's not that many left. They're just falling from the ceiling still. Hey, how's it going? All right, Ronald, take it easy.
Man, they're just like diarrhea from the ceiling.
Yeah?
That's a thunder boss.
I keep hearing glass. I mean, I got this preacher, but it's like I don't want to use it because I don't know if something big's going to come in. The wrong way.
Oh, I think I found somebody's ammo room.
Yeah. Ooh, Weebly.
They're the purple fox.
Yeah, I got a preacher, so I'm gonna hold on to that.
I'm gonna hold on to this Panzer. All this ammo, and you can.
Don't carry so much.
Well, I'm reloaded.
I'm reloaded.
Yep.
I'll probably die anyway.
Oh yeah, we gotta go through this.
Well, hell with it, let's go.
This is where he's at.
Guests, welcome to all!
He's got like a bubble of protection. I don't know. What the fuck is this?
That's a big Hitler.
Shoot his eyeballs. What the hell's happening to his fingers? I feel like we should be saving our explosives.
Right. I think you hit his hands. Guys?
Yeah?
There's a door over here.
What is that now?
A bunch of zombies.
Oh, okay. I'm going down.
I'm down.
I did get a grenade out before I went down, though. Oh, hey, Juan, it's just
apparently
you.
I don't have pistol on.
I shot him in the face.
Oh, okay, I see. You keep going up.
Keep going up what?
These stairs, you keep bashing these doors.
Okay.
Can't leave Forrest.
Oh, is he down?
Well, 8,000 zombies on top of me, it's a different story.
Oh, listen, we're coming back for you. Come over here.
Well, I'm bashing on it.
Let's go up.
Oh, look, dude.
You gotta keep holding it.
Oh, I just fell.
Are you alive?
Yeah, I'm alive.
Whoa. What are we supposed to do?
I think you have to go both sides.
I sat there. Huh?
He's mad that I'm in his bedroom. It says pick up body. There's a body in here. What are we supposed to do with the body?
It said something about tainted body. Throw the tainted body into something.
Throw it into what, though?
I don't know.
Throw it right in front of him. Okay. So who's around me? Okay.
Me.
Cause
I'm going,
Billy, bro.
I can kick. That's all I can do.
Yeah, for sure.
Time
to
weld. Okay,
running
back.
All right, go.
Going in.
What?
Oh shit! It threw me in there with it.
No help shit.
Gotcha. What the hell? I don't want to watch the end of the game in black and white.
Where did you go?
When I threw the body in there, I fell in there with it for some reason. This is bullshit. You fucking assholes. You killed him without me.
No,
I sacrificed myself!
Not dead yet.
I'm dead! I'm in spectator mode! This is bullshit!
And I'm down again.
Do not deceive yourself! Well, it's gonna be a few minutes. Might as well change the batteries in my vape. I didn't stand on the very edge. When I hit X to throw it, the body off, it like launched me in there. This is horse shit. Nothing can stop his zombie army.
Up.
See, Noriker, once you get it up into like big vaping, you're gonna need like one of these. I got an extra charger just for my whole other set of batteries.
I'm just gonna lay here.
How was I getting hit? I was like 10 feet away from him.
That shit was funny.
I love that Army of Darkness.
Alright. I'm not throwing the bodies in this time. Ain't no fucking way. Nope.
I'll do it. Alright, once the store is able to break, we gotta start working on it.
We're just playing on regular difficulty. But we're doing four-player co-op. We've played the whole game together.
All but a couple levels.
Yeah, we had one level glitch out on us really bad. We had to skip it.
Alright, I'm going in and get the body.
Fuck you, Hitler. Alright, I'm on you.
Using a shortcut?
I got a grenade going out right there. I'm coming.
Woo.
You didn't fall in?
I threw the body in there.
Fuck nope. This shit. Only me.
You probably just fell in when you were falling.
You're supposed to hold the X and then it'll fall in there.
Hey, dude. Come on. I know it's a Nazi game and all, but no racist stuff, please. None of that. You'll never have victory. Not here.
Alright.
Oh, shit.
Oh, I'm down. The pants are crossed out.
I can't even go anywhere. They just like surrounded me.
I'm gonna try to go get the body.
Okay, well, me and Forrest are just, you know, we're not even close enough to snuggle. We can't even spoon. Preacher? Yeah, I know. I'm just, it's like I have the theory of I should save my good stuff. Because something big's gonna come out. Ooh, somebody's touching my butt.
Yeah, like my throat.
Weebly is not good for cracking these skulls.
Shit! I got surrounded. Can't even see what's going on.
Come on, one more skull.
I mean, yeah, Jen, but you know what I mean, like the heavy guys or whatever. That dude, it's all on you.
Alright, guys, I got the body.
Yeah, well, you're gonna have a problem getting down the steps. Being as there's three of us down.
I got it.
I think you can jump off the edge.
Yeah, and then watch, he's gonna die from fall damage or something.
Oh, I jumped.
I just seen an explosion up there.
Oh.
I think it killed him.
Yeah, I just killed myself so it'd go faster.
That works too.
Because you guys are taking naps.
What?
Take a dirt nap.
This is concrete.
Yeah, I know.
There's a little bit of dirt there. Look right there. Alright, move as one.
Alright, close it open.
Four enough to break the next one.
Right. Grenade. Alright.
Hold on.
I'm getting Paul. I'm bleeding out.
Oh, I'm trying to get a different gun. Ready, guys. I'm gonna put an extra mine.
You will not stop me! Oh, I just accidentally wasted a grenade.
Alright, that big dude's down.
Yes.
Nice.
Alright. I'm gonna stay down here at the bottom.
So we all got some company. Alright, let me get the body. Got a great one, go.
Yep.
Oh shit!
I got a pan for 5 seconds, I off.
What? No, I was not.
Got it. Cage up, take the shot.
There's no shot. Can't shoot him.
What?
Access the sealed tomb. It says go this way.
Oh, suicider.
I'm kicking in the door.
Oh, I'm stuck in the bad spot. Chainsaw guys.
I told you. Didn't I tell y'all they were gonna come?
Oh, they're all over me.
Heavy.
Oh, shit.